Hello everyone and welcome to Pokefilm Studios. I am Phoenix, this is Merc, and this is Walrus.
Merc Teshirk.
Welcome to our very first video in which we will be doing the Pokedex entry challenge. What is going to happen is one of us is going to read out a Pokedex entry.
I'll be first.
He will be first.
Like reading.
The other two have to guess what it is. Anytime someone guesses it incorrectly, we have to eat a certain food that person does not like. For me, it is going to be peanut butter crackers. For Walrus, it is going to be Ritz Dip and Go. For Merc to Shirk, we're going to be doing Takis. So let's get to it. Round one, me versus Walrus. So, just to recap, Merc to Shirk is going to be reading out a Pokedex entry from any game of his choosing for this Pokemon. If we both get it wrong and have to eat something that we don't like, he will be able to give us an extra clue. That could be some typing, something from its move pool, abilities, anything of his choosing.
Or another Pokedex entry.
So, please begin.
It mimics the expressions and motions of those it sees to understand the feelings of others. This one is really hard.
You can have the first.
Question, could you guess it if you're told this?
Probably not.
Okay, just a hint.
If it's in the same evolution line.
No.
No.
My guess, this will be the final answer. What is Ralts?
Nope.
It is not Ralts. Walrus?
Oh, no.
I'm afraid you're going to have to eat some of these Ritz.
We're gonna do it after. We're gonna do it after.
No, you're eating it now. Eating it now.
That's nothing.
That's not. You need more. You gotta have more on there. Okay, so now it is my turn to guess. Merc to Shirk, my guess is Mime Jr.
I was gonna say Mr. Mime.
Did I get it correct?
Yes.
I was thinking Mr. Mime.
Well, okay. Mime Jr. I got it.
I'm gonna
nice.
Go.
I think next round will be Mark.
Here it is, if he can focus. It's Mime Jr.
Okay.
Alright, so our next round, the loser has to continue on.
Oh.
Let's do Walrus versus Merc to Shirk.
Okay, so we are on the second round of this Pokemon challenge. And Phoenix has the Pokemon, so give us the stuff, Phoenix.
Alright, so your Pokemon's Pokedex entry is, it violently shudders its wings, generating ultrasonic waves to induce headaches in people. Since you lost last time, Walrus, you have the honor of guessing first.
Yep.
Okay. Okay. I think he should go first.
No,
he's a newcomer.
No. Walrus, you're going first.
Walrus.
It violently shudders its wings, generating ultrasonic waves to induce headaches in people.
What's the definition of shudders? Volcarona.
Your guess is Volcarona?
Yes.
That is incorrect.
Okay. So I guess wrong, so Volcarona is...
Volcarona is incorrect, so you have to eat it. It violently shudders its wings, generating ultrasonic waves to induce headaches in people.
I want to say Noibat.
Is that your final answer?
I guess.
Noibat is incorrect. Please eat a Taki.
Can I guess
one? Or how many?
Two Takis.
Okay.
Stop going through the fridge. Let him eat it.
Okay, give us our hints.
Now on to the second phase of this next round. Since no one got it right the first time, I'm going to give them a hint. This Pokemon is from the third generation.
What's it called?
Scizor, that is incorrect, as it is a second generation Pokemon.
I don't remember what generations are from which one.
Scizor is a second generation
Pokemon.
Thus it is wrong. Eat your cheese.
No.
No, not yet.
You have to swallow it.
You have to swallow whole, then you can drink your Mountain Dew. Now on to Mertishark's guess.
Wait, can you say it like one more time?
It violently shudders its wings, generating ultrasonic waves to induce headaches in people. It is a third generation Pokemon.
Beautifly.
That is incorrect.
Damn it!
Eat your Takis, Mark.
Eat your Takis.
How many?
I'll feed them. Two is fine. Two is fine.
Okay, then what was it?
No, you can't.
If it
no,
was dust
another
off.
Guess.
Okay.
No, another guess.
Here.
No, we're doing another guess.
We will do.
One.
Eat your Takis.
Give us at least a type.
What will happen is I'm going to give you its typing, one of its typing. It doesn't have to be all of its typing. And then you will be able to get one final guess with no repercussions, and then I will reveal what the Pokemon
okay.
is. It is a ground type Pokemon.
Oh.
Flygon.
That is incorrect.
No, Vibrava! I meant Vibrava!
Okay, Mark.
Vibrava!
Yes! Alright, moving on to Merc.
No, wait,
versus...
he has to. Yes,
what?
No repercussions.
On to the final round, being Merc versus me, Phoenix. Alright, welcome to the third round. It is me, Phoenix, versus Merc to Shirk. We have Walrus giving our Pokedex entry, and then our clues later on in the game, if we do get to that stage.
Its ice-covered body is as hard as steel. The cumbersome frame crushes... anything that stands in its way.
Are you becoming numb to it yet? Or... are you crying? He's crying.
No! When I drink some water, it splashed in my face.
Yeah, we'll believe that. Okay, so...
I have it on camera!
He's crying. Now. I'm going to be guessing... Avalug?
I'm sorry, but the answer is correct.
It's correct?
Ha! Yeah. I knew someone would get it wrong for Regice.
That's awesome!
Yeah. So,
okay. So
another
I didn't
flawless round.
All of
the flawless
no.
round for. Some...
Wonderful, wonderful.
Good job.
Alright, well, that concludes our third round. And this concludes our Pokedex entry challenge. Thank you all for watching. We are Pokefilm Productions, and we will hopefully see you in the next video.
Bye.
Yeah.